I'm just here packing up a little bit after the live nativity last night, and if you missed it, here's a little taste of what went on, the joy that we were able to share because Jesus has come amongst us. That's a wrap on another live nativity this year. If you missed it this year, I hope to see you next year when we again experience the good news of Jesus coming in a way that maybe we hadn't before.